The Golden Lands exhibition is a really exciting interpretive exhibition for everyone, not just people in Gawler but for the whole region. Anyone who visits the Civic Centre or Gawler will get something out of this exhibition. It's exceptionally gratifying to see a national award come our way as a result of this work and the investment by Council.
I just really felt that certainly this area where we're talking about kitchens through the decades is I felt that there would be a connection from visitors here. So we all have personal stories about what was life in the kitchen, you know, where we got together with the family, the best meals and how we enjoyed conversation and things like that. Having that interactivity as well. And so you can actually open some of these cupboards and see what's inside it. And as soon as you have that interactivity, by writing down your stories and sharing them with other people, you engage so much more with the exhibition.
19,000 people have come through this exhibition since 2019. That's an incredible accolade for the town of Gawler. But to be now on a national stage, it raises the bar and shows Gawler for being a leader in this space. Come along to this exhibition. It's still here in the Town Hall, in the Exhibition Gallery, till March 2022. So get in and have a look. You'll really love it. Get immersed, provide your feedback, and bring your family. See you, everyone.